Up first tonight, Beaumont police are searching for an arsonist. Investigators say someone set fire to a vacant home on Florida and Maddox in Beaumont. It happened at about 7 o'clock this evening.
A house is abandoned. Right now, the occupant is deceased a couple months ago, and it appears that somebody forced their way in and deliberately set the fire.
If you know anything about the fire, you can contact Beaumont police.